The state of Texas has now executed its fourth inmate in 2018. A San Antonio man known as the Suitcase Killer died by lethal injection tonight. Rosendo Rodriguez III was executed for the 2005 murder of a 29-year-old Lubbock woman. He raped and beat her before stuffing her body into a suitcase and tossing it in the trash. He also confessed to killing a 16-year-old girl in a similar manner. Rodriguez's execution is the seventh nationally this year.